Ooh. That one hit the spot.
Stands, he's grasping his shears and his thin bony hands. Fixed in his gaze is the bambolio. Oh glory, if he gets so, and he make the ringer go. In the middle of the floor, in his cane bottom chair, sits the boss of the board with his eyes everywhere. He notes well each place as it comes to the screen. He's paying strict attention and taking off clean. Shears, boys, clink, clink, clink. What is below his hand? Move quick, the ringer looks around. He's beaten by blow, and he curses the old snagger with the bell. He's there, of course, with his shiny leggings on. Looks like he just got off his horse. His nose is in the air like a real connoisseur, scented so brilliant on, smelling like a whore. And the tar boy's there, he's waiting in demand, with his black and tar pot crossed in his young tarry hand. He spies an old sheep with a cut upon his back. Here's what he's waiting for, Tarry Jack. Click, go the shears, boys, clink, clink, clink. What is below his hand? Move quick, the ringer looks around. He's beaten by blood, and he curses the old snagger with the bell. Checks, roll up the swags, boys, off down the track. The first pub we come to, they'll have a spree, and everyone that comes along have a drink on me. We'll leave them there standing, shouting for all hands, while all else around him, every other shouter stands. His eyes on the keg, he's drinking down fast. He works hard, he drinks hard, he goes to hell at last. Click goes the shears, boys, click. He curses the old snagger with the